Hi, Randy. Yeah, you can see X Games happening behind me as we speak. These skateboarders are on the half pipe. Meet Minneapolis officials are anticipating more than 100,000 people will visit Minneapolis for these X Games over the course of the four-day weekend, and it is all getting underway today.
Minneapolis and U.S. Bank Stadium have officially opened their doors to the
X Games.
The stadium looks pretty amazing, so I mean, I gotta say, downtown's pretty awesome.
From the X Games athletes like Mickey Papa to spectators who flew in from across the country, the city is a bustle.
We came with six, and we're hoping to get some good X Games entertainment.
The Wetter family made the trip from Austin, Texas, where the X Games were held the past 3 years.
I think it brought the community more close.
Now that the event has come to Minneapolis for the first time ever, Meet Minneapolis officials say the metro is looking at a big opportunity to be seen on a national and international stage.
Most of our visitors are fairly regional, so this is a way that we can expand that and hopefully begin to increase the number of regular visitors that we have to come here in the future.
And more visitors means more customers for businesses like Town Hall Brewery near the stadium.
It's good seeing some new faces in town.
The brewery prepped this week for the bigger crowds.
Make sure we're properly staffed so everybody gets the great service and make sure that we have enough food and beer for everybody.
And Meet Minneapolis officials said that the X Games this year will support up to 7,000 jobs. They didn't have an exact dollar amount on the economic impact as a whole. They said they have to wait and see how this first year of the X Games in Minnesota goes. X Games are scheduled to occur here next year as well. Randy and Julie.